We got a radio message from Anna. She and Joe came to join us after we sent the all clear. But now she's stuck in some vet clinic and the baby's coming. Joe tried to give her up to one of those vampires. I don't know how she got away, but she needs help. We were trying to figure out what to do, how to get out there and help her. But then Mr. Nurse Lawrence got up and said he knew where to go. Just left. I never saw a man so determined. You gotta get out there and help them.
My cryptid hunter's intuition tells me there's a nest nearby.
Anna, but the baby is coming. I have to stay with her.
Little guy's got the worst timing. Ugh!
We're not safe here, but we can't leave. I can help.
God damn it!
Oh God, we can't. Please go and turn the power back on.
Sister looked after us when it got too much. But we was her children. She was the only one left.
Stay back.
After me.
Helpful, that.
I don't find
it. Hey! Needs a bit more time to recharge.
Nothing can stop me.
It's a girl.
Well, Phil, it's a girl. Good for her. She doing all right?
She's healthy. Did you pick any names before?
Joe wanted a name after his ma. But to hell with him. I'm calling her Hope. After my grandma. Just because. Well, look around. Huh?
Hope is a beautiful name. I'll get her back to the Maritime Center once she's had some rest.
A natural cloud pattern.
You saved all three of us.